तो हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ईशांत एंड सुशांत चैनल। तो हाय, तो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू कन्वर्ट बाइनरी नंबर इनटू डेसिमल नंबर। सो आई थिंक यू नो कंप्यूटर यूजेस नंबर सिस्टम लैंग्वेजेस एंड फ्रॉम दोस टू आर बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम एंड डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम। सो टुडे लेट्स लर्न हाउ टू कन्वर्ट बाइनरी नंबर टू डेसिमल नंबर। आई थिंक यू नो दैट बाइनरी नंबर यूजेस ओनली टू डिजिट 0 and 1 एंड बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम्स बेसिस 2 एंड the decimal number system uses totally 10 digits 0 to 9 and the decimal number system's base is 10. So let's come to our topic and let's convert binary number to decimal number. So to convert it, first we have to take a binary number. So for example, I am taking here a binary number and keeping it in bracket. And what's the binary number system's base? It is 2. So we have to keep like this. So what we have to do here is we have to multiply the positional number 1 by 1 with 2 by increasing the power, by increasing the 2's power. So like here I am taking this number 0, 0 into 2 to the power 0. So we are taking 2 to the power 0 and multiplying with 0, which is 0 into 2. 2 to the power is 1 and 1 into 0 is 0 and the next number is 1. So here 1 into 2 to the power 1. 2 to the power 1. See, for the first number we have taken 2 to the power 0. For the second number we are taking 2 to the power 1. I have said now we have to increase the power for 2, 1 by 1. After every number, we have to increase the power of 2. Okay, so 2 to the power 1 is 2 and 2 into 1 is 2. So the answer here is 2 and next the number is 0 and here 0 into 2 to the power 2. So we have increased the power 0 into 2 to the power 2. 2 to the power 2 is 4 and 4 into 0 is 0. So the answer is 0 and next the last number is 1 and here we are taking 1 into 2 to the power 3. So again the power had increased. Like that only how many numbers will be by going on down we have to increase the power. So here just we have 4, so we are doing this 4 steps. So 2 to the power 3 is 8 and 8 into 1 is 8. So the answer here is 8. So next what we have to do means these whole 4 digits we have to add it and after adding what answer we will get, that is our decimal number. Okay, so I think you have understood till this method and now let's add this 4 digits that are 0208 and 0 plus 2 plus 0 plus 8 is 10. So our answer is 10 and the decimal number is 10. So this is the method how to convert binary numbers to decimal numbers. So we can write 1010, which is a binary number of base 2. 1010, a binary number of base 2, is equal to 1010, or decimal number of base. I have said the base of decimal number system in the first, that is 10. It has 10 digits, so it is, its base is 10. Okay, so we have converted this into this, and this is the answer. Okay. Thanks for watching our video. Please like and share this video. And if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.